So, Memorial Day weekend means the barbecue, and many barbecues around America and Northern California are going to look just like this. Berg's Grillin', but what is the secret to a juicy, perfect hamburger? Let's talk to Ric Garcia, the masters of burgers, with Island Burgers this morning. Number one tip,
really start with a seasoned grill. You really have to make sure that it's seasoned right. Then you're going to start, then you're going to get your burger, you know, place it on the grill. And then make sure you season it evenly.
Okay, so are these two different seasoning? Seasoned grill, seasoned burger?
Yes, you want a canola oil or something that you want to use for the grill.
High heat oil?
High heat. And then what you want to do is then for the seasoning, whatever you like, whatever your fancy is, whatever you like to do, you can go ahead and put your items on there. Whatever. We have our own special little
special seasoning, but anything
that
you
we
like.
Use, anything you'd like.
All right. Is there something you don't want to put? Like, I've heard that if you put like a barbecue sauce on before something's done, it can burn the burger or make the burger tough. What do you think about putting like a sugary-based glaze on too early?
Those will actually caramelize, and that's what you'll get, and that's what'll happen.
And it could burn really, really easy.
And you lose the flavor of it.
Okay.
So our sauces, you'll see in a moment here that what we do. So
okay.
Once we have that, then the second part of that is the important step is your flip. Right at the flip, that's when you're going to grab your burger, your cheese, place that right on the grill, and you want to get that done. You want to get a perfectly even melt. It's real critical. Right when you flip the burger, that's when you put the cheese on there.
Do you try at Islands to flip a burger one time? Is that part of the secret?
We only do it one time.
Why is that so key?
It's even coating, even cooking on both sides. You want to get your medium, medium.
If you're looking for a medium, which I know is safe, if you're looking for a medium, how long do we want to leave it on each side?
We're going to cook it for 3.5 minutes on each
side. 3.5 minutes.
So right when you do the flip, then you put it on.
So literally you could set a timer and you'd probably be okay.
Correct.
3.5 minutes each side. Okay. And then any kind of cheese you want, any cheese you prefer?
I like the American cheese.
Yeah?
So for here. Then the other part of it is your toasted bun. We want to make sure we get it on the grill toasted. You want to get that toasting. Makes it really good.
Nice.
What I'm
going to
have you do is build your Islands.
My
big
own
wave.
Personal islands,
and
is
what
this
you
a big
do,
wave?
Yes, this is a big wave with cheese that we're making here.
So.
You're
going to
start off with mustard.
Mustard.
And
this
gonna,
is just old yellow mustard.
Yes, and go ahead. And what
is
we,
this an audition for him?
Yes.
Yes,
okay.
It is.
Yes.
And what
this
we're
going
to do is what we call that
I'm
right
starting
there
at buns, but I'm moving
to
up to lettuce soon.
If you're lucky.
If I'm lucky. If
the
you're
tasting
lucky.
Crew is coming in now.
Oh, here they come. Everybody, we're popular now.
Now what?
And you went coast to coast is what we call that.
Coast
then you
to
want
coast?
To go ahead and put your lettuce on there.
Okay.
And don't be shy. Go ahead and put
all
on
right,
as much
just,
as like.
Just
you want to start.
Lechuga City.
There
See?
You go.
Okay.
Onions.
All right. Very good. So I like the onions. And Deirdre loves when I like the onions. Right, Deirdre?
And
oh,
go
it's
ahead
the
and
best.
Put your tomatoes on there.
Okay. You don't have any garlic to add to that.
There we go. So you just put one tomato?
One tomato.
One tomato. I'm sorry.
And three pickles on there?
Three pickles. Do I kind of spread them out or put
Make
them in a line?
Yeah,
or does it
spread
really
them out.
Matter?
Even, okay. So it's there.
Very
and then
good.
We've got your burger right here.
Those are attractive pickles, by
and
the way.
There we go.
Very nice. Like they are attractive. Look at
and
how pretty those pickles
your
are.
Never seen
toasted
pickles.
Bun on top.
So we put the toasted bun on
and
top.
And there's, look at that burger.
Wow.
Look
wow.
At that. That's the original Islands
that
Big
is
Wave
beautiful.
With
look
cheese.
At how juicy it is. It's like, if you love burgers,
you will love this.
That is great.
And here, over here, we have some samples of our other ones that we have. We have our Maui burger right here. This is this one right here.
Very nice with the
guacamole.
You got
this is our hula, which is with some mushrooms.
Mushroom.
Our Hawaiian, pineapple, and teriyaki sauce.
These are the best.
This one is our kilauea.
These are the best.
Really good.
Killer whale.
French fried kilauea, not
kilauea.
Kilauea.
Oh, I'm a killer whale.
Highly insensitive and very inappropriate.
Way to be completely not PC.
What's the one thing you tried putting on a burger that just did not work?
That did not work. We've tried several things. I mean, we, for us personally, we like different flavors. And
you're
different
skirting
things.
The question.
Yeah.
What's the one thing?
I haven't really had one. For me,
like cat. But I mean, you wouldn't do that, right?
Cat.
Yeah. Cat. I wouldn't. Do
like,
so I'm like, where is that?
Why would? But it wouldn't work.
Yeah, it wouldn't work.
Tell everybody about that, the miracle menu. I try to give ourselves a miracle right
yes,
now.
Yes, our miracle menu.
It's going on Saturday, May 28th. It's National Hamburger Day with 10% of the proceeds going to the Children's Miracle Network.
So fantastic.
Thank
thanks
you.
For coming out.
All right, well, thanks for having us.
Is there a cheese that doesn't work on a burger?
No.
More specific, cream
no,
cheese?
Every cheese.
Cream cheese probably
well,
wouldn't
cream
work.
Cream cheese, yeah, you could probably not do with cream cheese.
Everything
you
could try it.
That would be, there's one thing that
you
didn't work.
You could try
there
it
you
with
go.
Your good-looking
cheese. Would not work
they're a handsome pickle.
All right.